Hello guys, it is me, Henry.
Henry the Hot Dog.
And today we'll be going around. I'm going to be, guess we'll just see what I'm gonna be doing to these poor people. Alright, I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright, we're there. This kid's playing Titanic on the recorder edition. Okay, let's find somebody we can... The heck is that? I think he's, I don't know what the heck that thing is. Alright. I like these avatars. Okay, so this dude is just gonna be chilling, dressing up his character. And he's gonna come back and he's just gonna see Sam... He's just gonna see Henry the Hot Dog just staring down his soul. I even grinded for, Punch. I needed it when I was chasing some Kirby character, but he said, "Oh, you dare to fight me, mortal," and he just became buff, so I bought the punch so I could punch him. I'm going to chase this poor man.
There is no escape.
Let's just see if he's gonna. Oh no, I'm not letting you go. You're staying with me forever. Oh yeah, my role is cheerleader. This disgusting thing. Wait, he's still there, alright, he's gonna come back. No. No. I need to find some AFK person to, Oh, Sans! Alright, he's just gonna come back. Wait a minute. Sans makes Minecraft? What? According to Undertale, isn't Sans supposed to be a one-shot? Why is he not dying? Oh, he's dressing up. He's gonna come back. I'm just gonna be doing some little dances. Ah, oh, yes. Yes, it's perfect. Meow. This is just so disgusting. But I love it so much. Okay, guys. We have finished our last creation of this video. Are you ready to see it? It's Henry the Hot Dog back again, but instead, he's creepy. He's just got a hood. Okay, let's just see if we can torment with this. Okay, let's just find some random AFK dude, and let's just stand next to him, and just wait for him to come back. First, I must find a victim. You, get back here. Get back here. You're running. You're running. There is no escape. There is no escape for me. I will eat you. Let's see his response.
Is that his sister?
Yeah. He says, cool. Oh, don't take that lightly.
I'm not joking.
Alright. Let's just... You! I desire you! I desire...
Bird!
You! No. We're just making this man mad. Yes, the perfect finale. I run faster. I run faster. You cannot run because I run faster. I run faster. Somebody's gonna take this. Sim's gonna, like, put this out on Reddit, and it's gonna be, like, out of context. Oh shoot! So loud. No. Yes, he's stuck. Yes, you're stuck. Eat. Cutely.
I'm after you. I'm after you. You cannot run because I run faster.
Oh god. Oh yeah, I'll just lock you up. Yes. There's no escape. There's no escape. Oh shoot. You know, the best choice for him right now is to teleport to the track and field class. Or he could, no, not go, but like, he can just teleport by himself in the menu. But nah, he's just too much of a noob. Get good. I will. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No! No! I lost him! No. No, I will find him. I will find this man. No, go away, track and field class. I will find this man. There he is! There he is! There he is!
Iron Fester!
Yes, he's just, oh shoot, I bet he's gonna turn into some massive buff thing. Don't worry, I'm already getting my damage in. Such a scary perspective. So he's gonna turn into this massive monster thing. Bow. Oh, bow. Okay. Yes.
You will die. You will die. You.
All right, it's time we move on to a different target. And I shall. Oh, shoot. This man. Okay, goodbye. Alright, oh, these people outside. Let's just, you know, have some. Oh, that's nice. That's, very edgy, not gonna lie. Same with actually all of you. I mean, this guy's kinda. Their machine. No, that's edgy. Their machine. Edgy roleplay be like. I'm just here to torment children.
Sans! You've been here for hours! Stop AFKing! Reet! You! You! No, you! You! You are my target. You cannot run. You cannot run!
Oh, I thought I could get that for a second.
You.
I'll cut you off. Oh, you're cornering yourself by going into the auditorium. I love it. I love this.
You cannot run! Because I run faster!
Ah, yes. This is amazing. Oh, hope we guys had a few, laughs at these children that have had now ruined childhoods. And, you know, that sometimes you gotta do it. Like, it is what it is. You know, like, gotta get back at them. Oh, dears. Oh, dearing them like stupid Robloxian high school.
Die. Die.
She left! She left! No! I mean, I guess that's a good ending. Yes, it's perfect. The legacy of Henry the Hot Dog will live on. He shall find more victims.